Hello.
Good afternoon, madam. I'm Agent P. And this is...
I am Agent 007 of Her Majesty's Secret Service.
Oh, right. Yeah. Come in, please.
We came as soon as we could.
What seems to be the problem?
Come this way, please.
Right. Yes?
Right. You seem to have a problem in this room. Every time I come in here, something has been moved. I don't know whether anything's been taken, but everything is definitely
being
moved.
See, things are out of place.
Yeah, and I don't know what's happening or who's doing it or.
Have you any idea who might be doing this?
I've no idea at all.
Someone's been coming into the room and moving things about.
Yeah.
Have you got the scent, Cass? Yeah.
Don't worry. We'll get to the bottom of this. Let's go.
Yes. Hit the scent, Cass. Come on.
All right.
Well, I don't know what.
No, it's
here.
Gonna work.
It's very strange, all this, isn't it?
Yes.
Do you turn the cap? Okay. Have a sniff around. See if you can get the same.
Yes?
No? No?
Someone's been in here.
Can't see any suspicious signs on there.
No, there's no people around either. I don't know who's doing this. It's awkward. Sure hope we find this person soon.
Ah! It's somebody outside!
Where'd he go?
I see him down there! You go that way, I'll do this way.
All right.
Stop, please.
Ha-ha! What happened?
Where'd he go?
He's got me. I think he went that way.
Okay, let's go. Where'd you go?
Open it. There he is.
Come here. Well done, Cassie. Well done, Cassie.
Good girl, Cassie. Good one, little girl.
What?
Good little one and a half. Good job. We got it.
Here.
Did you get him?
Yes, ma'am. That's the man that's been taking and moving your things. Let her see.
No!
That's the man.
That's my gardener.
Oh, yeah.
That's my gardener.
Yeah, that's me.
What's that? There's somebody in there.
Golly, I heard something. Must be the real culprit.
Gladys, what are you doing?
She's even stealing the cat things, but we've caught her. Jolly good show.
Do you know this woman?
Of course I do. It's Gladys, my mate.
Gladys, whatever is the matter with you? Shame on you, woman.
I just wanted money for a proper hat.
Have you no shame?
That's the problem. I'm wearing the shame clothes I had last year.
Oh my goodness. She's crackers.
Take her away.
Put her away.
I wonder what the maid. I found this in there before. Everything will be all right now, ma'am.
Don't you worry.
Thanks for the free stuff. I mean, thanks for the evidence.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you very, very much.
Mike, talk to the police station, will you?
Bye. Goodbye.
Goodbye, ma'am.
Thank you again.